The assignments tool also provides a document viewer for a viewer for grading. So when I'm grading my content, if there's a PDF or a Word doc, then I can easily pull that up and I can see the substance of their content. So I don't have to download the document just to review everything.